Martinez trying to pitch around a leadoff double, and he is two-thirds of the way there. There's a fly ball into right for a hit. Here comes Posada, juggled by Nixon, and the throw is too late. It's 2-1 as Karim Garcia cuts the Red Sox lead in half.
That's not only a big hit because he drove in Posada, but he picks up Nick Johnson and Hideki Matsui, who stranded Posada on second base. Watch the momentary bobble by Nixon right there. Glove to hand, too late.